guys, welcome back to Erin Roll 60. And in today's video, I'm doing the Sarah challenge with my friend Colin.
Hi guys.
So the rules of this challenge are, we each pick a piece of paper and whatever it is, we have to eat it. If you make a sour face, you do not get a point. If you don't make a sour face and keep it cool, you do get a point. And the person with the most points at the end wins, and the other person has to get a cream pie in the face. But if it's a draw, we both get a cream pie in my dad. Let's get started. Here are some of the sour stuff. Right guys, round one, I'm starting. I got sour chewy. They are extremely sour apple flavour Chewits Extreme. Warning, don't bite off more than you can chew. 3, 2, 1, eat.
Oh.
Right, they're actually not sour. Not that bad. Very hard.
Yes,
very hard.
But not sour.
Not sour.
Not sour.
After round one, 1 point each.
Chloe's turn to choose round two.
Toxic waste.
Oh man.
Three, two, one.
Well,
no sour.
Keep sucking.
Sour, Chloe?
Hang
on. No reaction.
No. Keep sucking. Now, Erin?
Nah, not really.
Well, it looks like the toxic waste isn't really that sour.
It's getting to the non-sour bit, so now it's really sweet.
Yeah.
After round two, it's 2 points each.
Round three, it's my shot. And I have sour shots, which are sour shots.
Oh,
which
no.
Are these things, the little blueberry balls. Blue raspberry, and we're going to try one. One.
Okay, these can make your tongue blue.
Yeah, and so too. Three.
So you can swallow them.
Yeah. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Well, how about these ones?
How are they sour? It says sour,
maybe,
but they're not sour.
Maybe it's when you bite them.
Perhaps.
I don't know how you're meant to bite these things.
I know, I think we're going to be doing this whole challenge.
Are they very hard?
Yes.
Yeah, on the packet it does say they're hard.
Are they sour?
No.
Not at all.
Unless we'll just spit them out and put them in a minute and then we don't have to chew them.
Is my tongue blue?
Yes. Yes.
Okay then, looks like
it's another point
each. After round three, 3 points each.
Round four, Chloe's turn.
Oh, this is really bad.
Line. Oh man. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
Eat it.
I really don't want it.
Spit it out if you want it. Spit it out if you want it.
I'll
make
it.
Good.
I think it's safe to say that Chloe won that round. After four rounds, Chloe is winning with 4 points to three.
Right, round four. Five.
Five.
down here. Mega sour spray. It's strawberry flavour. It's pretty.
I'll see. That sour.
I'll get it. Nope, I won't get it. Ah! Got it.
Now, Erin, your turn. Spray, spray, spray.
Nah.
No reaction. After 5 rounds, Chloe is still winning with 5 points to 4.
Round 6, Chloe's turn. Sour wine gums. Which are these little things here? It's a pack. Oh! I'll get it. Let's see if I've got the one yet. Oh, okay. Okay. Right. This looks like licorice.
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. They're very chewy.
Mm-hmm. But are they sour?
Nah, not that bad.
Not too bad. I don't see a reaction. Oh well. After 6 rounds, Chloe is still winning with 6 points to 5.
Right. Round 7, it's back to me. And I am going for Brain Blasters.
Get it, I just hit my sour.
And we got blueberry, lemon, watermelon, and apple flavour.
I'll have watermelon.
3, 2, 1.
How are the Brain Blasters?
Nah.
Keep sucking.
Not even a wee bit sour?
No.
Doesn't look like there's any reaction again. After 7 rounds, Chloe is still winning with 7 points to 6. Come on, Erin.
Right, it's round 8. Let's go. Chloe's shot. Oh, two.
Oh,
lemon. Oh, man. 3, 2, 1.
Well, how's the lemon?
Not sour.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Have you finished it?
I've just got the little white bit left. Sucked out all the juice. Done.
Well done. After 8 rounds, Chloe is still in the lead with 8 points to 7.
Round 9. Let's go. I got sour Skittles. 3, 2, 1.
Well?
No.
Well, the fruit's together, it's just a rainbow.
Mm-hmm. It's more than sweet than sour. I don't know why I call it sour. Mm-hmm.
Just like normal Skittles?
Yeah. Except with a twist, but not sour.
So it looks like no reaction. And after 9 rounds, Chloe still leading with 9 points to 8.
Right, round 10. Chloe's starting to pick.
Last one, obviously. Mm-hmm. Sour pops.
Sour?
Lollipops.
Green apple flavour. 3, 2, 1.
I love that.
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
So, are they sour?
Uh-uh.
Not at all.
Not so.
So, I think you need to hold on to Erin. Still not sour? No reaction at all. Okay then.
Before we get cream pied again, here are some shout outs to 8 for Fun and Lucy's and Abby's World. Right, I'm getting cream pied again. 3, 2, 1. Are you kidding me?
Right in front of you.